Here we are at the 4th of July Glacierveiw car launch in Alaska tradition. So we're heading on the Wheeler. We're gonna go down to the bottom from the top, and I'm guessing it's gonna be fairly busy. This year they shut it down to where you can't bring vehicles right down to the thing. So good idea. I've got to walk a little ways. Traffic flows a lot better this year. Less traffic. Most people are walking. Yes. There's the man of the hour, setting it up, trying to get one jumped. Ready to roll. Pond that stops them from going into the crowd, so that's the reason why it's there. We dug it out specifically for the event. So right here in this tree we're gonna set our GoPro, and the cars come right to here, so there's a good chance it'll get taken out. So we'll see. This clump of trees could get taken out, and I'll be looking for the GoPro if that's the case. Here we go. We'll see how that goes. There are no people in the vehicle. No people in the vehicle. I repeat, no people in the vehicle. See out there? Trees. Trees everywhere. Everywhere. Trees. Trees. We're in Alaska. This is boreal forest. All right. Now that that's out of the way, ready.
nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy
Here's the wreckage. Bunch of mangled metal. So. Well, that's the truck. Look at how mangled the truck is. Wow.
Deformed.
That truck totally got ripped to shreds. I think the whole cab came off.
Leave us a comment, and if you haven't already, please subscribe.